Nothing feels better than it. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better than it. Nothing feels better. I'm not. We don't got high.
It's getting closer and closer to my surgery day. And my surgery is Monday, and today is Friday. It's very important to me because I have lived with these sisters.
Never really opened up.
Cut them off. Do whatever anyway, you got to do. These are my breasts. I don't know if you can see like how big they are. Look how big these things
are. Huge.
No lotion, no jewelry, but they did not say no eyelashes. Didn't say it. Where is it? In the paperwork.
So somewhere around noon-ish, I'll come out and talk to you guys, okay?
That I know of
yet.
All right, so this is general anesthesia. You'll see Dr. Arsanian before we go back. Okay. It means that you go to sleep at the beginning, you wake up at the end. It's not sleep, that's the best term we have. It's unconsciousness. We stay with you the entire time, administering the anesthesia continually through the entire case. We monitor all your vital signs. At the end of the case, we wake you up, take you to recovery room.
You would have never found her back there. Mm-mm.
What you gonna do?
You ain't got nothing there no more.
I know. I don't know what to do with myself like right now. For real. I can get me out the car. Wait.
You want me to push you from the back?
No, I'm in here. I call.
T-Rex. V-Rex.
Okay. So I'm done. Surgery's over. This is what it looks like. see it or not, but I can't wait to see what they look like. Anyway, it was cool. They got me to back pretty fast, and she put my IV in and went over some questions again. And yeah, I don't know. I think I'm out of it. I may have to talk to you guys tomorrow. Pain. I don't really, I wouldn't call it pain. It's not pain. It's just really, you know, uncomfortable a little bit. But, and that's not even really bad, you know. It's definitely not what I was expecting. Like, I thought this was gonna be hurting really bad, but it really doesn't. It's more so just uncomfortable more than anything, and I have to sit straight up, sleep straight up, sit straight up, and that's about it for day one. She told me to get some rest. Don't try to do. Good morning, guys. It's day two post-op. And it's about 5:00 in the morning. I had to use the restroom. So I'm feeling fine. Hi, everybody. Today is day two. I am up and I feel a whole lot better today than I did yesterday. I was kind of groggy yesterday, of course, coming out of the anesthesia, but for the most part, the surgery went very well. And I'm excited. I've seen them. I can't wait to show you. But, pretty much today I'm up. I can go to the restroom. I've been in the kitchen. You know, I straightened my room up a little bit. Not that it was, you know, just a little stuff out of, you know, whack. But for the most part, I've been up today. So day two, I'm up. I took a couple of pain pills today. One this morning because my underneath the incisions. So I was trying to say that he did the anchor incision where he cut around the nipple incision down and then across right here, where these incisions are a bit sore because the surgical bra that they put on me is this part was like, you know, pressing up against the incision, so it has it a little sore, but they look great. Y'all don't see this, honey. And I don't have any bleeding. I don't have any bleeding. I took the bra off and he wanted me to check he has these like little wound vacs on me. It's like a wound. It's not a drain, but it's a wound vac. But anyway, so I am going to post some before and a couple of after pictures. I haven't really been able to put on any clothes yet to for you to get like the actual visual of the after. But I do have one where you can see. I'm going to let y'all see one of them. Oh, wait. I can't do that. But I'm going to let you guys. I'm going to post pictures of myself when they were like super huge. And then I have one or two pictures of the after. Of course, I just have.